Rejoice, rejoice, and again I say rejoice. Rejoice in the Lord always, and again I say rejoice. Rejoice in the Lord always, and again I say rejoice. Rejoice, rejoice, and again I say rejoice. Rejoice, rejoice, and again I say rejoice. There is power, power, wonder-working power in the blood of the Lamb of Jesus, the Son of God. There is power, power, wonder-working power in the precious blood of Jesus. Because Jesus Christ is the only thing that will cause you to live for eternity. Everything on the earth, backwards, ass earth, is totally in reverse. Nothing is right. Everything's backwards. And temporary. No wonder everything's temporary, because everything's really, really super fucked up. It really is. But remember, the only thing that is super power is the blood of Jesus Christ. But so many people, Jesus means nothing to them. Don't shove it down their throats like gays. Sometimes, you know, it seems like they try to shove their stuff down people's throats. Hey, you don't do that. That's not what you're supposed to. You are supposed to, I am supposed to proclaim Jesus, but the people who don't like it, and some people will kill you, like the Muslims, okay, if you talk about Jesus, right? Then you just leave. But you are, and I don't see how the Jesus people are supposed to make it with no money. I mean, they are supposed to do that. Alright, so you are, I am supposed to proclaim Jesus, but too many, there's pretty much the majority, 99% doesn't care. Jesus means nothing to them. So how is that, you know, how is that person supposed to make it? When no one's for that person, whatever. There's too much suffering on Earth, so. And that question is Earth hell? Since there's so much suffering, is Earth hell? I suffered. I should know. Unbelievable. Very, very disappointing. To say the least. That, in my opinion, I think the police, since there's so much injustice in the world, it doesn't matter that a few more murderers or rapists are walking around, really. How many are free? How many don't they do anything about? So, really, just who cares? Nobody cares about the real victim, there's no help. Try to get somebody on the feet, there is no help. So, what's wrong? Should be a lot more easier. Why isn't it? Why are things so hard? Why are bad things happening to good people? Why? Why is it? Why? Do you live in hell? Did Jesus, the Son of God, come down and why did we kill him? Mankind is not so kind. Mankind is super evil. Jesus came down and we chose Barabbas, a killer. Not a nice guy who helped out the homeless. And you're judged now, you will be judged. What does that mean? If you have any wisdom, you can't judge a fucking asshole, because then the asshole will come back and attack you worse. Hey, this is the way it is. Hey, so, God, don't even acquaintance. No judgment, you know. Oh my God, no, I don't have any negative judgment against you. Yeah, shit, I don't want to deal. You don't want to deal with people. That's why. Judge not, or you will be judged. You don't want to deal with people. Because most people are offended, they can't handle the truth, so you just forget about it. But a hurting victim needs to hear their need some type of release from, you know, the abuser, so they have to stay away, basically, and they can get rid of themselves. Yeah. And there's nowhere for a traumatized victim to go. Personal experience.